What the fuck? I was starting to think that in order to become a citizen, one must have his head severed and become a body of the state. But as the head leaves the body, what goes with it? Sometimes I wonder. Yeah. Day starts off with the city bus stuck in traffic. Yeah? But my eyes on the clock as a schizo hops on causing havoc along with the rest of the drugs and addicts. I'm desensitized, yeah. So I blast my headphones until I map it for my zone that is. And as I black out, fat man scoops my attention as rap would have it, like I just caught a vibe to tune out the lost and savage, cooped up on the darkest habits like gentrification and target practice. From the heart to yell that causes more meltdown, sweet to tooth like blood molasses. Now I never seen God, but I know God, and he's dead here. Wanna sniff his ashes? Wait, huh? He probably in a tomb somewhere. You know how Dengellis do. Dismantle cases, intel is traceless, facelift, but anywho, I arrive on a green to a scene of protesters rioting. Right? Trump supporters, news reporters get involved in the spike to grim. Yeah, but who let the virus in? Pandemonium.
It's not been a city set down. If you want yours, it's a place you can go.
And if it don't feel right, then it don't feel right. 9 times out of 10, shit, it's pandemonium.
Got in my city for the dough. If you want yours, you should let
That's what I thought to myself as I walked to a concrete jungle, aloof to the facts. That it deserves my attention. But I done seen the same niggas on park benches with alcohol and no retention of mental health for years. So I gotta stay focused on a dream. I'm heading back to the rat cave with my analytics. Like all I see is traps on the screen. Nothing else, can't afford it. No, and I won't stop and frisk a white man for his stains on the mural. And I don't get mad at tourists or any looming sky Protestant with accolades at the bureau. No, no, it's more to it than that. Below the surface is a plot to kill anything that's real from anything that still come with a tax. It's the way it goes, and I ain't mad at that. And yet, see my angst is disinformation, spewing out the pores of the fat lady singing till her lungs collapse. Without a piece of citation, I'm left to decipher blanks. Got one shot to blast the times, but I don't really have the time to think. And my ship's still sinking. What if I chose to walk the plank? Pandemonium. And if it don't feel right, then it don't feel right. 9 times out of 10, shit, it's pandemonium. As I walk through a piss-infested alleyway, I stop.
These people carrying red flags, that's what that is.
Does that mean everybody's carrying a red flag? Where's the rest of your people? Do you have any other messages for New Haven?
I don't talk to media.
Why not? It's a chance to speak in your own words. Oh, man, that wasn't right. Come on. Oh, man.